If the ordered pair -2, -9 is a point on the graph of f of x, write the corresponding ordered pair that would be on g of x, given g of x equals -2 × f(6x − 4). Recall if g of x is a transformation of f of x, we can always write g of x as g of x equals a times f of the product of b and the quantity x minus c plus d. Notice the given function g of x is in the form shown here, where c equals 0. Comparing the forms, notice a equals -2, b equals 6, again we know c equals 0, and d equals -4. Recall a equals -2 indicates a vertical reflection as well as a vertical stretch by a factor of 2. B equals 6 indicates a horizontal compression by a factor of 1 divided by b, or by a factor of 1/6. C equals 0 indicates no shift left or right, and d equals -4 indicates a shift down 4 units. And now let's perform the transformations from the inside out to determine the corresponding point on g of x. Meaning we'll start with the value of b, because b equals 6, we have a horizontal compression by a factor of 1/6. This will affect the x value of -2. Because b equals 6, we multiply -2 by 1/6. So -2 × 1/6 will be the new x coordinate, -9. Simplifying, we have -2/6, or -1/3, -9. Again, working our way out, we now have a equals -2. We know a equals -2 indicates a vertical reflection as well as a vertical stretch by a factor of 2. This affects the y-coordinate of the point. We now multiply the y-coordinate of -9 by -2. That gives us the ordered pair -1/3, -9 × -2, which gives us the ordered pair -1/3, 18. And finally, we have d equals -4, which is a shift down 4 units. This again affects the y-coordinate. We now subtract 4 from the y-coordinate of 18. The final ordered pair is -1/3, 18 − 4, or 18 plus -4. Which gives us the ordered pair -1/3, 14. This is the corresponding ordered pair on the graph of g of x. I hope you found this helpful.